all of nature says there's nobody like you. So we join with them this morning. We say you are great and you are magnificent. Your name is strength, your name is power, a strong tower makes me say, oh, Lord. Come on, you sing it. And we're singing. One more time. Say, oh, nobody,
nobody like you, Lord. Nobody like you, Lord.
Psalm 27 says, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom will I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom will I be afraid? When the wicked came against me to eat my flesh, my enemies and my foes, they stumbled and fell. And though an army should encamp against me, my heart will not fear. Though war should rise against me, in this will I be confident. One thing I have asked from the Lord, and that thing I will seek after, for me to dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to see the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. For in the time of trouble, he will hide me in his pavilion. In the shelter of his tabernacle, he will hide me. He will set me on a rock. Now my head will be lifted up above my enemies encircling me. Therefore, I will offer sacrifices of joy in his tabernacle. We say,